This is The Boat Life.
We bought our very first sailboat just over a year ago.
Now we're full-time liveaboards making our way to the Caribbean. We have learned a lot, but have so much more to learn.
Because basically we started with no sailing skills and very little boating experience. Did I mention this is our first boat?
Subscribe now so you don't miss out on our adventure.
I guarantee you'll be entertained. I can tell you that much for sure. Leave a comment below. Tell us what you think about our videos. That's The Boat Life. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Yes, thank you.
Exciting times. So we had some friends help us at the old dock. We're running a little behind schedule, but hey, we got a nice, easy day.
Nice job, dear. Huh? Came out of there easy.
That was good.
Downside is the wind pushing us into the dock.
Okay.
But
just go really slow, dear.
Yeah. I'm gonna go out
maybe
wide.
Out here? Yeah.
Yeah.
Going really fast.
Huh?
Why are we going so fast?
The wind. You can just grab any of those lines that you see. You wanna bring it forward?
You close enough to just pump past you?
No.
We won't take responsibility.
Neither will we.
Okay, and we're off.
All right, where are we going?
The Bahamas! Woo! Finally!
Season 2 of The Boat Life.
The Bahamas edition.
What are you looking for?
Nothing. We're in great shape.
Is our in-reach on so people can track us?
Oh no, turn it on, or hit start.
11:54, time started. Link will be right there. Follow us.
All right. Well, it was fun hanging out at the Longboat Key Club. And the plan is we'll return here after we do this trip. So thanks for everything, you guys.
So far, so good. A lot of boats right here.
So we're at our first bridge crossing for the day, and when you know it, they change the timing from every 20 minutes to every 30 minutes. And we got here, we just missed the opening, so we're like, oh well, 20 minutes is no big deal, so we slowed down. That 20 minutes turned into 30 minutes, so we're just trying to hang out. Luckily there's not a lot of current or anything, so we're just here, waiting.
Waiting on the bridge, though.
Always makes me nervous just being so close to the bridge and inside the intercoastal. Powerboats flying by. It's okay. That's our depth.
Which is weird because we haven't moved.
Thank you.
world together.
Pedestrians on the bridge as the bells are dinging and the bridge is to open.
Day, how we doing?
Land ho!
Wait a minute.
Just kidding, to the Bahamas we go.
So steady.
Yeah, it's, I feel good.
How good?
Good enough?
Yeah, alright, yeah. Yeah, I'm excited, I feel good. Just keep an eye out.
Well, the wind is pushing us, so.
Okay.
Can we start up the engine, or is it bad?
We might have to delay things. I don't know. Let's see what happens. That's the boat life. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Make sure to subscribe to get the updates on what happened. Get the first to know. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram.